College Football Fan Index, presented by Degree. Best rivalries.
It's rivalry week in college football. This week in the Fan Index, you'll choose the best rivalry in the game. Fans say these nominees are among the favorites to win. One of the best parts about college rivalries are the names given to each game. We all know the Iron Bowl, there's the Civil War in Oregon, and Pitt and West Virginia long played in the Backyard Brawl. But fans say the most unique may be the Textile Bowl, played between NC State and Clemson. It's a marketing gimmick for each school's textile program, but we just like saying it, Textile Bowl. Another great part of college rivalries, trophy games. Fans love seeing players hoisting odd and otherwise worthless objects after beating a rival. Minnesota and Michigan play for the little brown jug, SMU and TCU play for an iron skillet, but the oddest fans say may be the old oaken bucket, which is a bucket played for by Indiana and Purdue. Fans get at each other's throats over these rivalries at stadiums. Here's what happens when fans are married to the game.
I'm an Auburn fan.
I'm an Alabama fan.
And we have been married for 30 years. We do not watch the Iron Bowl in the same room.
Usually she ends up going upstairs and watching it in the bedroom. My daughter's an Alabama fan as well, so we kind of outnumber her and we take over the living room.
Two universities in the same state. I mean, the state's divided.
Yes, absolutely. It's a vital part of college football. You don't have the pro rivalries that are anywhere as intense as the college rivalries. And I think that's what makes college football special. Now, I think we both probably hate Tennessee worse than we hate Auburn and Alabama. So that's one thing we have in common. So, and we're not really particularly fond of Georgia either. So.
Now it's time to vote. The power is in your hands at Fan Index to choose the best rivalry in college football.
Fan Index, presented by Degree, with improved motion sense. The more you move, the more it protects.